Tonight we've got something really special for you. A young woman with a lot to say. Ladies and gentlemen, Kira Ford.
And it goes like this. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I can't tell you why, but I can't stop thinking about you, baby. Oh, yeah. Don't you think it's time I walked around every word you're saying? Oh, yeah. Trying hard to figure out, tell me what it's all about. 'Cause I don't wanna freak you out, freak you out, freak you out. I wanna know.
Hey, wasn't Dr. O supposed to be here?
With a friend of mine a long time ago. I hope you like it.
Best friends, they come and go depending on your highs and your lows. My best friend decided not to be there when I needed her the most. I thought you'd be there for me, then why did you lie to me, using me to get what you want? Then I couldn't believe it happened. No, I couldn't understand. Trouble does it all, I couldn't take it no more. True love, it broke my heart, it made my whole life sore. He said he'd be my baby, then why did he betray me? Temptation got to his head, then I left him, yeah. And this is what I said. It feels like it's gonna be okay. It feels right, it just feels that
it
way.
It just feels that way.
It feels like it'll be a better day. 'Cause I believe that
I just want to say we've had an interesting year. We've been through a lot. more than any school should have to go through. But we made it, and we're okay. That's what's important. So let's have fun tonight. And to help us do that, here she is, Kira Ford!